I don't have any political material tonight. I thought about it. I contemplated. I was like, dude, I want to talk about politics. Because first of all, I'm over it. I don't give a fuck about nobody, really. I don't have any Trump jokes because I don't watch the news anymore. Because he took over. You know, he took over the television. And then I used to be on the internet, but he took over the internet. I don't know how he did it, but he used to tweet. He used to tweet a lot, but he took over Twitter. I just check Twitter every now and then to make sure slavery not trending. Because I feel like if he's going to announce it, that's what he would do it. And I don't want to get caught off guard. And my friend's like, yo, did you see what's trending number one today? And I'm like, no, what? They're like, slavery. Oh, you should probably, you know, put our shoes on to get the fuck out of here. I've seen this movie before. It don't end well. Get the fuck out of here. But the only political thing I will say is, I feel in my heart that Hillary should have been president. Not because she's qualified. It's not. Because nobody's qualified to run an entire country. I don't give a fuck what you do. No one can run the entire country. That's just foolish to believe that. But I believe she qualified to do it. Because nobody thinks about the fact that she really wanted this job. She really wanted it. That's how much I know she wanted it. This woman was willing to get up every day and go work in a building that her husband used to work in. In an office that he used to work out of. And sit in a chair that he used to sit in and make crucial decisions. Like the decision to get his dick sucked. Now, I'm not saying she's stronger than all of us. I'm sorry. No woman in here is that strong to go work at a job where her husband used to work at and had an affair. I'm sorry. You're not. I don't know what qualifies somebody to be a patriot, but she qualifies to be a patriot. She didn't leave Bill, and that left a bad taste in my mouth. I'm just saying, you can't. Your man cheated on you publicly. You can't be like, but I can run this country. No, bitch, you can't. Your man cheated on you in front of everybody, and you was like, you know, it happened. How we not know she'll be like that for everything? Like, if somebody blew up Texas, you're like, you know how Afghanistan. You know how Afghanistan be. They just be blowing up shit. We're going to work through it. No, bitch, we're not going to work through this. I know why she's not present, though. It's not that she's not qualified. She's not attractive. That's mean to say, but it's true. Because if you think about it, we elect people we want to have sex with or people that we want to be like. It's true. Nobody wants to have sex with Trump at all. But you would like to have the power to say whatever you want and nothing happen to you. You do. I don't care how close to meeting God you are, you want to be able to say what you feel. And people are like, where's the lie, you know?